Yeah, so welcome to my channel, Credit Card Chronicle First. So in this channel, I definitely tell you about all the credit cards and APRs, what are the benefits each and every credit card are giving you. So please do subscribe to my channel and hit the like button if you will like this video. So this video is about 12-month stimulus, which is going to be given by RIS, the authority. So whatever the news, if you are not aware of, basically people who are owning SSN, the social security number of their own, they have to get taxes. Sorry about that. They have to pay taxes for whatever their earning is. So basically earlier, if you are not aware of that, I'll be going through the process. So earlier it was like that, all of them doesn't have to pay the taxes, right? Whoever falls under the tax level will have to pay. Whoever doesn't, they don't have to pay. But I guess it's my own opinion. I guess they have, like, because of this COVID situation or they have imposed this like to grow their economy. But I'm not sure about it. So the new scheme, like whoever is owning the SSN, they have to pay their taxes with whatever the tax level they are. So furthermore, in regards to that is like this was like heavily criticized by all the Americans over there, because all the Americans, like there are millions and millions of Americans who need to have pay tax, and they are not following the tax level, they are not earning that much to pay the tax, but they have to pay the tax because of this new rule. So this was not paid what he stated. So everyone was criticizing. So last time they released a news from IRS that they don't have to pay the taxes. Basically, not all of them have to pay the taxes. Whoever is earning, means who is like doing freelance jobs and everything, and falls under the tax laps, then they definitely have to pay the tax. And so this was the news basically came from RIS, and about the 12-month stimulus, they will be definitely reflected in your account very soon, and I'll be keeping you updated about all these things. Please do subscribe to this channel, because soon in the next 2 days I'll be definitely bringing a video on the stimulus, 12-month stimulus, whether it gets reflected or not. So please do subscribe to the channel. Thank you.